with news coverage you can count on. You're watching WGAL. This is News 8 at 11.